I want to introduce you to a student. He's in sixth grade. He plays drums. His name is Frederick. Now, he goes to school in Ghana. And what you're looking at there is Frederick. He's got two drums. He's got a high drum. He's got a low drum. If you look behind him, you'll see a school. You'll also see the students at the school. They're outside. It's a sunny day. That, my friends, is what we call recess. Hey, I got a question for you. At your school, how would you know if it's the end of recess? Would you hear a bell? Or maybe a whistle, right? You know, Frederick's school used to do the same thing, but many of the schools in Ghana now, instead of using all those bells and whistles, they drum phrases in their language. It's part of their cultural studies at school. At Frederick's school, at the end of recess, Frederick ends recess by drumming. The phrase he drums, well, in English, it would be, everyone should come. As in, everyone should come back to class, right? But in his language, which is called Chui, he has tones, high and low tones. Every syllable is either higher or lower. It's called a tonal language, you see. And in his language, it would be this. Kɔtɔkɔ mommra. Kɔtɔkɔ mommra. Kɔtɔkɔ mommra. So it's low, 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 high, high, low, which is exactly what he drums. Low, 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 high, high, low. Right? Let's listen to Frederick drum the end of recess at his school. Here we go. You'll hear the kids playing, teachers talking. Frederick's going to tell you his name.
Frederick Laiesua.
Now he's going to say his name louder.
Frederick Laiesua.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Now he's going to drum that phrase, that kɔtɔkɔ mommra, kɔtɔkɔ mommra, kɔtɔkɔ mommra, on his two drums, the low, 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 high, high, low. Listen, it's pretty fast. Everyone at Frederick School knows that means kɔtɔkɔ mommra. Why? Because at Frederick School, they teach something called drum language. Let's go to my website. I have a page just for Frederick. I got the whole story there. So here we are at drum language in Ghanaian schools. Now in the southern part of Ghana, there is a tonal language that is spoken called Chui. They also drum this language as well. It's one of the ways that students practice their cultural studies in school. Now, Dr. Katie Coe visited Ghana in 2005, and she met a sixth grade student who was kind enough to play his drums for her. His name is Frederick, and he's got two drums. Let me show you how they sound. He has a lower drum and a higher drum. All right, so thank you, Dr. Katie Coe. Thank you, Frederick. Drum language in Ghanaian schools.